Oh, there you go. Good afternoon, everyone. We're Mac Eddie here. Now, let me continue Darksiders. Oh, I can. I thought I needed a special key. But here we go, guys. Oh, my uncle's doctor was pissed off at my uncle for canceling the operation because he rather gets the operation in San Antonio because in San Antonio, he'll pay less, but he'll get the surgery successfully. And that's how my mom got surgery and everything. And everything was fine with her. Pero, the doctor was like, no, have it over here. It's because the reason is they don't want to lose money. That's it. Here we go, guys. Defeat Parasir. Parasir. Who the fuck is Parasir? Oh my god. Bring it on, bitch.
You would interrupt my slumber. You should never have left your ring.
Okay. Oh dear. Hey, hold on, bitch. Wait, hold on, guys. I don't know if I changed. I would love that commercial, guys, the one with the Twix that the guy is like saying, oh no, this is the right Twix or something. Or left Twix. And then the guy just like gets a pillow and yells at the pillow. And I'm like, I would love that commercial. It's so stupid and funny. But everything's fine, guys. It's just that I'm like, dude. I'm telling my mom and my uncle, like, I don't know why they get so pissed off at you just for changing operations from here to San Antonio in order to have a successful surgery. Hey, no, you fucking bitch. I know you can hardly see shit, guys. Yeah, but anyways, guys, oh shit, I'm already losing health. Whoa! But yeah, it's because here in Laredo they screw people and then be like, no, we don't. Like, yeah, right. That's what you say. Interdiction. Use interdiction at a summon circle to summon a dead lord. Dead lords can pass through gates to interact with objects. Dead lords will automatically attack your enemy. Okay. That's cool. Okay. Oh yeah. So now where?
It's time you find something.
Not in Lion's Ripple. A ver, ¿no es supposed to be here todavía or what? I guess not. I guess I just has oh. Ow, god damn it. Ow. It's because I cut myself. I cut myself shaving guys and yeah, my cut wound is it's getting healed. But when I was scratching, no, but everything's fine, guys. It's okay if you cut yourself while shaving. You just gotta like be careful next time.
What you can find.
That wasn't so bad, right, guys? How's it going, Mr. Death? Muerto del Diablo. No, but not here. Okay. Okay, where am I? Where is the Tree of Death? Kingdom of the Dead. The Spire. And where am I? So I go this way then. That was stupid. I'm just like shooting randomly. Yeah, bitches, breaking the law. Breaking the law. Breaking the law. This is pretty cool, guy. Okay, what's here? Oh, just to get this. Okay. Ah, okay, I only have one of those health thingies. Okay, it's with the R, not with the RL. Okay. RZ. Look at that, guys, I'm floating. I believe I could fly. And that's taking forever. Where the fuck was that? Oh look, what's this? Substantially less sentence if he would have just pled guilty and told us for cases if he refused. The spine. Oh, it's up there. Oh, here it is. He My sister, she wanted ice cream, even though it's cold and shit here. So I'm like, oh, yeah, yeah. Crazy family I have. I asked my baby sis, guys, if she's racist. Not as a, like, an actual racist, but, now it's time to go judicators. Okay. I asked my baby sis, like, if she's racist. Not as a, like, oh, come on. Oh, no, she is racist. Okay. I mean, like, as a funny joke, like, if she's like... What, dude, you're freaking me out. Mexicans. Hey, look, guys, my dogs. Doggies. So this, it was just like, come in. Pretty cool. What's going on, man? Me and my uncle were like, well, was waiting for AEW, so yeah, tomorrow. AEW. My baby says, she asked me if, is it better than Raw? I'm like, well, of course it is better than Raw. Okay, I think I need two of these guys. Okay. We'll come back for it later. I'm like, I told my sister, like, yeah, it is better than wrong. It's because, like, my sister, my baby sister, she has a crush on, what's his name? Jeff Hardy. And be like, oh, okay, cool. Oh. Okay, defense. Okie dokie. Let's just try to back and go. What the hell?
Yes.
I don't even know, dudes. Derp. I read. But as leisure continues, the station starts to okay. Come on, dude. Ooh. the hell? What's up, man?
I have no time for the likes of you, horsemen. I hear the pleas of the dead, not the damned.
And what are the pleas of your lord?
I serve him even now, though he would reward my efforts with eternal torment.
He did leave the eternal throne.
Even here there are souls lost, waiting to be judged and sent into the city of the dead. I have heard three such spirits wandering the corridors. Find them and bring them back to me.
Okay.
Once I have cleansed them of their past, I will hear what troubles the Lord of Bones.
Why hear the pleas of the dead?
Before a soul can enter the city of the dead, its secrets must be laid bare and its life judged.
Okay.
It's a matter of mercy. The souls will wander, lost and blind, until then.
Okay. Oh, it's already automatically. Ah, goddammit. I'm excited. Hey! The fucking bear guys. That one that says, let's snuggle. That bear scares me, guys. He's the worst creature of them all. Ninga. Leech? Leech, yeah. Bitch. Not bad, right, guys? What's in here? Oh.
As you command.
Now they made a commercial with the Flaming Hots guys. And I love the one with the, when do we get a cat? Over here, my padre. Where are you going, dude? It's over here. Oh, you have to like scroll around and do this. Oh, I know this. Oh, this is like a... Oh, but I can't access here. I bet. Let's see if I could go this way. Look for the... And you could grab to this place. technology. Okay.
Is it his name?
What's in here? Dungeon map. Okie dokie. Okay, can do nothing about that. So. Over here, right? Yep. Here you go, Mr. Wait a second. Oh, okay. Oh, god damn it. Nope. Ah, you asshole. Gonna be like another downstairs thingy, I think. How do I? No, that's. No, it seems I cannot go down. Okay, we'll come back to this one later. Because I want to get this first and then go over. Okay. I'm like, I thought my dogs were going, that something was happening outside, but my dogs were being crazy. I just want to know what's... Hey, look, a lawyer. Oh, you again, bitch. Let's go Super Saiyan, bitch. But well, it wasn't so bad, right, guys? Okay, guys, I'll conclude it here. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time. Goodbye. Have a good one.